Boston firefighters summoned to put out flames at the historic Jacob Wirth restaurant in Chinatown tonight. The fire broke out just after 6 p.m. at the 140-year-old building on Stewart Street. No one was hurt, and the cause is under investigation.